I've always wanted to do this. Soft top Jeep.